Hi everyone, my name is Sarah from Sarah Elizabeth Lingerie and we're in the fitting room. Well, actually, we're not totally in the fitting room. As summer approaches, I thought I'd cover the topic of swimwear. It's starting to get warmer and ladies are starting to dread getting into swimwear, but we all know we need to go and do that costume purchase. So relax, here are my top three tips when buying swimwear. Number one, be gentle on yourself. I see so many women come in and they are hypercritical of their bodies. Be gentle on yourself. Just relax. We can't all look like supermodels, but we are all gorgeous just the way we are. Tip number two, accentuate your best quality. Don't fixate on your worst. So if you want to hide your hips, don't put frills on them. Rather keep your hips plainer, your briefs plainer, and then focus on a top that is more bright and colorful. On our website, we have the top tips on shopping for your shape. So accentuate your best feature rather than fixating on your worst. And then number three is book a swimwear consult. You can either pop into the store and we'll run through all the options. There is so much choice and there are so many exciting styles coming up. Or if you're not able to get in store, go online, read one of our guides on shopping for your shape, and then you can actually schedule a Skype call with me and I'll discuss with you all the features and benefits of certain styles and we can work through what's the best option for you. So ladies, don't despair. Summer's coming and you don't need to be worried about swimwear. Go on to Sarah Elizabeth, go and have a look at our guides and advice and then get in contact. And have fun. There are gorgeous options coming out. And remember, ladies, confidence is always worth sharing, and we can't wait to share it with you.